Today we will talk about queuing theory. Let's begin. Queuing theory is a branch of mathematics that studies the properties of queues and their operations. Queues are important in many fields, including computer science, operating systems, and telecommunications. Queuing theory is also used to optimize algorithms. So there are numerous possibilities to implement queue in your system. Let's compare some of them. Redis. Remote Dictionary Server, Redis, is an open-source memory resident key value store that implements queues, sets, and sorted list data structures. It also offers several message delivery mechanisms and supports dynamic programming and map or reduce operations. Redis Queue. Redis Queue, RQ, is a simple yet powerful Python library used in queuing jobs for background processing. Since many hosting services will time out on long HTTP requests, APIs should be designed to end requests as fast as possible. Moreover, Redis Queue lets us do this by pushing tasks to a queue and subsequently to a worker for processing. Specifically, we use a command to work on the queue. This command often begins from L, like left, or R, like right, showing which side should be checked first. L is for the head side, and R is for the tail side. Here are some examples of commands. To add items to the queue. To remove items from the queue. To get the latest item from the queue. To get all the items from the queue. Messages in Redis. Redis is an in-memory data store that can be used as a high-performance key value store or as a message broker. It has no persistency but dumps its memory into a disk or database. In addition, it is ideal for processing data in real time. We make a command to perform an action. To send a message. To receive a message. Apache Kafka. Kafka is a distributed database system designed to manage large amounts of data. It operates on a message passing paradigm and makes use of a queue to facilitate the processing of messages. Kafka was created at LinkedIn and has since been adopted by many other companies as their go-to platform for managing large datasets. Apache Kafka Queue. Kafka is an aqueous open-source platform for stream processing and distributed data management. It provides an API for programmatic integration, letting users process large streams of data in real time. Kafka uses a transactional model that makes it well-suited for handling high volumes of data. The platform is also highly available and scalable, making it a popular choice for streaming big data applications. Kafka group messages to topic, that is similar to discuss group, they may be based on Kafka anyway. Here are some examples of commands. To start Kafka server. To create topic. To create procedure that allow us to send a messages. To get all the topics. To get more information about specific topic. To get all messages from topic. RapidMQ. When it comes to messaging, RapidMQ is hard to beat. RapidMQ is a popular message broker that is used by many companies. It has a very easy-to-use API and it can scale to millions of messages. RapidMQ also has high availability and scalability properties. RapidMQ queue. Queues are an important part of any messaging system and RapidMQ is no exception. Queues can be used for a variety of purposes, such as handling requests from clients, distributing work among workers, or holding messages until a deadline. Queues also offer some significant advantages over other messaging systems, such as the ability to scale out or down dynamically and support message logging and tracing. Here are some examples of commands. To start. To use RapidMQ, you need to check your programming language that connect to RapidMQ. RapidMQ support many languages such as .NET, Java, PHP, Python and more. In conclusion, a queue is one method for effectively organizing data, and numerous methods, as well as many existing complex solutions, support it. This enables easy data exchange between services and the organization of cross-domain information. Where have you possibly seen queries used? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.